about spiders, written by Rus Buyok.
Buyok?
There are many kinds of spiders.
Buyok?
A spider has 8 legs. It eats bugs.
Eat a bug.
A spider has 8 legs. It can climb. A spider has 8 legs. It can make silk. A spider has 8 legs. It has many eyes. A spider has 8 legs. It lays eggs. A spider has 8 legs. It can live outside. It can live inside too.
Why did the author write this book? To entertain readers, to inform readers, to persuade readers. What is a detail from the book about spiders? What is a detail from the book about spiders? Spiders frighten people. Spiders have 8 legs. All spiders live outside. What is a fact about spiders? Spiders have 2 eyes. Spiders eat bugs. All spiders are the same. The author probably thinks spiders are interesting, scary, boring.
Listen to this sentence.
Kinds of food. Kinds of homes. Strong threads. Kinds of homes. Strong threads.
We can try again. Let's go. Click on the items with the red.
What is a fact about spiders have 2 eyes? All spiders are the same. Why did the author write this book? To entertain readers. To inform readers.
Great job. You pass. Click on the...
No.
Spiders have 2 eyes.
You pass. Click on...